Hello guys, good afternoon. Today I'm going to show you an alternative option how to cut the galvanized iron sheet or GI sheet, plain sheet or corrugated. You are going to use usually angle grinder like this one, or metal scissor or shearing, okay, or a knife or a bolo. But we are going to cut the corrugated crosswise or lengthwise. It takes time. The better option is this angle grinder, or with a metal blade. Now the problem is that if there is no power supply or there is a total power failure, what is your alternative option? And if you don't have metal scissor, you don't have knife or bolo or chisel, wooden chisel or metal chisel or nibbler to cut the GI sheet or roof crosswise and lengthwise, my advice is use the GI wire, all galvanized iron wire. Even size 16 or size 14, you can use this for cutting the galvanized iron, corrugated or plain sheet. I'll show you how. Just use a nail, also some pencil and hammer. See how it works, even on the corrugated. About the lengthwise, let's try. see the wire? See? It works. See now? Even though it's not 100% perfect, but the question is, do you have alternative to cut the roof without power supply, angle grinder, or a seal cutter? Yes, you can use wire. Just make sure your wire is perpendicular with the line. Okay, then your feet should be at least 20 centimeters apart. Then hold the step tight and hold on the slowly pull up. Thank you.
So it works.
Even on the planchet and also on the corrugated. Can we make a circle using the GI wire? Let's try. Now we are going to test on the planchet how to make this circle. How to cut the jacket using the GI wire only. Let's try if it can cut the GI sheet. First, you have to make the mark and then insert it at the end of the to be used for cutting. Okay. So let's say the diameter of this circle is 24 inches multiplied by 8. So it will be, let's say, times 4, 32, here 2, here 3, 8 times 2. 16 plus 3, 19. So 192 centimeter. Okay. So that is the initial length of our GI wire to be used for cutting the GI sheet circle. So you must have alawas. That is 2 meter. So that you will not fall short. Okay, let's try. Sala, it should be perpendicular on this nail. This is the anchor point. Okay. Thank you. It takes a lot of effort too. It's quite difficult, but it can cut. I hope you enjoy and learn another option how to cut the GI sheet or corrugated roof without a grinder or a metal scissor, only wire, GI wire and hammer, concrete nail. I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe and share. Click the notification bell also for you to be notified on my next video. Thank you for coming, watching. Bye. Take care.